That should give us a
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.